Hi, my name is Kari, and I'm so looking forward to Ignite this year. I'll be doing a workshop called Arise to Emotional Freedom, Freedom from All the Feels. And I don't know about you, but often I feel like I know what I'm supposed to do based on scripture. I know that I should forgive or overlook an offense or not be afraid or rejoice or not be dismayed or give thanks or any number of the commands in scripture. But the problem is how I feel. I don't feel like it, right? The problem is that my emotions are raging in the opposite direction. So we're gonna look together at the scriptures and what they tell us about emotional health. We'll look at some characters in scripture who were not emotionally healthy, and then look at the way that God tells us to arise to emotional freedom so we can truly obey and follow him and experience the abundant life that he has for us. So I hope to see you there. I can't wait to see you. And yeah, we'll see you March 7th.